problem!
I'm down! Oh, get up! Dead!
Find that office.
What does a facility commander's office even look like?
I don't know. Think a big door, nameplate, maybe commander written on it.
That's a fair response.
Del, commander's office is through here. This door is locked. Dave, try that vent. See where it goes. So, Baird once lost data, huh? What does it even look like?
Well, I mean, if it got pulled from the network, it probably got stored on some kind of external drive. Nice one, Dave.
All right, Commander's office. Let's look around. Get this open. Gotcha. Hey, Control. Good news. We found the data drive.
Appreciate it, Delta.
Hey, know what we'd appreciate? Some backup.
What? Where are you?
The silo. We found it. And they're all over us.
Oh, shit. We're on our way. Not this way. Nope, dead end.
Man, we leave you guys alone for 5 minutes!
Yeah, it's goddamn hilarious. Just help us clear him out.
Target's down.
Is that rocket attack?
It is, believe it or not.
Good. Then find a port for Dave to plug into. If it checks out, he'll initiate the launch.
It's all yours. Control, you're in. Start the launch sequence.
Pressurized. First stage. Opening silo doors. Error.
Delta, we have an issue. The silo hatch. It's not opening.
Of course. I knew that seemed too easy.
Baird, options.
Bug out. Blast doors aren't going to protect you from an exploding rocket.
All right, then we call it. Let's go.
Hydraulic external power to on.
No. We get that hatch open.
What?
Kid, listen to your old man. You got to get out of there.
Damn it, we came here to do this, so let's get it done.
Ignition test commence.
Dave, with me!
Ignition, engine one.
God damn it, James!
I have got to learn to stop following you.
Yeah, good luck with that. Let's get that hatch open.
So what's our plan?
I don't know. There's gotta be a manual override near the top. Find our way up.
We gotta get across this gap!
Hey, lower that platform!
Ignition. Engine 2.
Let's go!
So what's our plan?
I don't know. Gotta be a manual override near the top. Find our way up.
Ignition. Engine 2.
Good?
No! It's not!
Shit! Another gap!
Ignition. Engine 3.
Now, how many engines does a rocket have?
Usually, 4!
Ignition, engine 4.
Oh, come on! God damn it! Jam!
We can get around, let's go!
Unbelievable.
Sam, we're ready for extraction.
Time to face the music. How about I see Jin first? I'll calm the storm before you brief her.
I'm sorry, is this Sergeant Phoenix being diplomatic?
You can call it what you want, but we're at war, even if it doesn't feel like it yet. We all have to be on the same page.
Yeah, well, I mean, if you think it'll help, then sure.
Wish you'd have been this willing to listen back at that silo.
Hey, it worked out, didn't it?
Listen, James, word of advice. Stop trying to prove yourself. Just do the job.
Dad, I took a necessary risk.
Necessary means you have no other option. That wasn't necessary, and you know it.
What was that about?
What do you think? Same thing it's always about.
Hey. You know it's just because he cares, right?
Yeah, well, you know a hell of a lot more about him caring than I would.
Okay, we're just gonna go inside. Come on, Dave.
That was a shitty thing to say.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm sorry.
The thing is, you two are more alike than either of you want to admit.
The data is in front of you, Damon.
What? That's it? I thought the new satellite... automatically linked to the old ones.
It cannot find them. Without regular scheduling from telecommand, tracking accuracy degrades.
Thanks a lot, Iris.
Your vocal sentiment does not match your words' literal meaning. Thus, you are not actually thanking
Please stop
me.
Talking. So, I still can't find the other Hammer of Dawn satellites. On the plus side, I accidentally invented an AI that understands sarcasm.
Here, that data drive you wanted. Maybe it'll help.
Find lost satellites? I doubt it. But I'll take a look.
Wait, hang on. Did we do all that for nothing?
Oh, it'll fire. But with only one working satellite up, it'll be tough to control the beam. What's wrong with Dave?
They've had a few problems.
What kind of problems?
That kind.
Oh, I know I'm gonna regret this.
Okay.
Everyone, meet the new Jack.
When the hell did you have time to build this?
When did I have time to build this? This is what I do. I sit here making stuff you guys don't appreciate and inevitably break.
Okay, so what's different about him?
Whole new range of behaviors. Improved scanning, augmented combat and support modules. He's literally one of a kind.
Mm-hmm. And?
And he's all yours. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a bazillion 40-year-old satellites to find.
Damon, there are only 15 missing satellites.
Thank you, Iris. More sarcasm to add to your growing library.
Before we begin, Damon, the combat module you brilliantly designed is now ready.